The brilliant guitarist with the Cream, Eric Clapton. Now, Eric, your current hit was a slow starter. Did you have any misgivings about it before it happened?
Only in that a lot of people have said that, you know, it was too advanced and everything, and that it was too good for the chart, which is their way of saying that, they, you know, they don't like it and they don't want to hurt my feelings, you know. But, you know, I don't think this at all. I think it's, you know, we love the record because we, you know, we spent a lot of hard work making it and everything. And we're very glad that it made, that's, you know, it's going to make it. And I don't think it's too advanced at all. Yeah.
But you and Ginger and Jack are three very different people. Do you find generally that your musical tastes coincide?
Yeah, incredibly, yeah. Yeah. It's unbelievable, you know.
Good, well, if you get together now, let's have a little coincidence on I Feel Free.
Great, okay. I feel free. 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 I feel free.
I can drive down the road, my eyes don't see, though my mind wants to cry out loud.